This video is a step-by-step process on how to use the Razer Wireless Control Pod. Before we begin, make sure you have the following. The Razer Wireless Control Pod. Two AAA batteries. A Windows PC with Bluetooth connectivity. Or an Android or iOS device. And compatible Razer speakers. Now, let's get started. The Razer Wireless Control Pod features command and audio modes for managing your Razer devices. Use any of these modes depending on your setup. The command mode lets you connect the control pod to your PC so Razer Synapse can control and customize the control pod's functions for your Razer devices, and the Razer audio app so you can link it to up to three Razer speaker systems and customize media controls for each device. To connect the control pod to your PC for the first time, rotate the bottom cover to detach it and insert the AAA batteries in the battery compartment. The status indicator will blink magenta to indicate the control pod is in command mode and ready for pairing. Reattach and rotate the bottom cover to lock it in place. To pair it to your PC and remap it with Razer Synapse, activate Bluetooth on your PC and wait for the control pod to appear on the list of devices. Make sure the control pod is within a meter of the PC. Select Razer Wireless Control Pod. Wait for the status indicator to turn to solid magenta. This means the control pod is now connected to the PC. If you cannot pair it within 90 seconds, the control pod will deactivate command mode, pairing, and sleep. Press any button to wake the device and reactivate the mode. Once connected, open Razer Synapse and ensure the latest software version is installed on your PC. You can now remap the controls of the control pod. Now let's get to the audio mode. On your mobile device, download the Razer Audio app. If the control pod is already paired with a device and you want to connect it to a new one, disconnect it from the device's Bluetooth settings. Then, press and hold the source button for 4 seconds to activate command mode, pairing. Launch the Razer Audio app. Ensure the control pod is in command mode, pairing, and the status indicator is blinking magenta. Tap on Search for Devices and wait for the app to display the control pod. Select Razer Wireless Control Pod. The status indicator will be solid magenta to indicate successful pairing. You can now start linking the control pod by selecting up to 3 supported devices. Then tap on Update. Once linked, feel free to customize the controls for each speaker. To switch the control pod to audio mode, tap on Use It Now on the Razer Audio app, or manually press the source button 3 times. Switching to audio mode is important since this allows the control pod to take control of the speakers you have linked to it. The status indicator will blink alternately in blue and white. Once linked, it will show solid white before displaying the speaker's current input source. When the light is green, the connected speaker is in USB mode, and when in blue, the connected speaker is in Bluetooth mode. You have successfully linked your speaker system, and the control pod is now in audio mode. If you want to switch between command and audio modes, press the source button on the control pod 3 times while powered on. The control pod will automatically reconnect to a paired device or link to a speaker system. If it is not linked within 60 seconds, the control pod will switch to command mode, pairing. There you have it. You can now use the Razer Wireless Control Pod to manage your devices.